Welcome, all of you, to the Way of Salvation, the Christmas light display of biblical scenes in electro art sculptures. A total of over a million tiny bulbs sparkle and flare, surrounding you in a beautiful dream of the Christmas season. Jesus is the way of salvation of the fallen mankind. The whole Bible is the history of merciful God toward the fallen mankind. Yes, God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him may not die, but may have eternal life. John 3:16.
You are enjoying the display. From aesthetical and technical standpoint, the Way of Salvation light display route is a half mile long. Lights are put on sculptures, trees, and various buildings along the route. In all, about over a million light bulbs are lit. Within the last 10 years, more than 100,000 visitors have passed through the Way of Salvation display. The display is open free to the public, but donations to help in supporting this project will be accepted at the end of the route. Even though the Way of Salvation light display takes thousands of hours to organize and costs us thousands of dollars to pay for all the expenses, we feel that it is worth our efforts. Many people, and we hope that you also, have enjoyed the display, and through that, may have a better sense of the meaning of salvation, especially the meaning of Christmas. Finally, may the Lord Jesus, our Savior, grant you a very Merry Christmas.
is burned. Lonely world in sin and near pining, till he